Lambat pula kita punya health nak naik. Apa yang menarik lah. Tadi mission apa eh? Oh. Okay. Ada promotion.
Now wait, this is surprise. No!
Of course, boy. Batuk sekarang. Batuk lama, lama tak baik. Dekat seminggu lah. Boleh apa pula tu? Aduh. Ada lagi ke? simple. Tak perlu rumit-rumit. Baik je, bedal je. Is that you, Hawkman? Bjorn? Soling?
I know I ran ahead with the claw, but I need help.
Pergi lebih sikit. Aha. Macam tu lah. Healing magic kan? Restoration ada.
Get me down. Get me down. Get me out of here. Help me. Help.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Itu makan dia. Hei, susah sangat. Cuba kalau berkongsi kan senang. Ada drop tu nanti. Kata dah. Mana sebut dia droga. Sleep, my boy. Nope. baik settlekan dia awal-awal. Mereka kita dah menyelinap kat sini, jadi boleh bangun. Macam ni, aduh. Dah. Kacau nak buat kerja. Degil. Susah cakap betul-betul ni. Tuan makan dia. Nak batuk makan es krim lagi. Baru lepas makan es krim ni. Aduh. Susah. Tidur bang, tidur. Jangan bangun. Susahkan diri. Better ke? Come on. Panjang juga gua ni. Untuk level 1 punya mission. Lah perempuan. Huh. Di sini ada apa eh? Ada lagi. Langsung. Wow. Come on. War axe. Rufus Roda. Whoa! Hey. Mana tempat macam ni dia dah sorok. Ya. Dah cakap dah. Mesti ada je. Nampak tu? Dah habis ke mission Golden Claw ni? Honor tak ada pula tu. Tak apa, settle ni dulu. Punya abang baru tahu nak trigger mission tu awal-awal dia bukan masa kita masuk pada tempat tu ni. Bukan masa kita masuk sini. Sini dia punya first trigger dia sebenar. Tapi lah, kita tak explore kan. Kita terus lajak ke depan ya. Oh, dia kena siang rasanya. Sebab kita nak masuk kedai. sini kot.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Taman cuba, tak
janji. I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Jual apa, bang? Ini semua biasa ni. Semua ordinary. Duit Lucas. Duit si Lucas ni lagi banyak daripada duit abang. Ah, boy.
We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves.
You look a little sickly.
The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
Kau sakit, eh? Okay.
You and me, take a look.
Berapa harga? Ui, mahal. Ada barang kita boleh jual. Sikit je.
Till next time.
Okay. Settle.